diligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent, ladies and gentlemen. Underground and diligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent. Underground and diligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent, ladies and gentlemen. Underground and diligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent.
They say possession is no attempt, so we possess mind vents to filter the rhyme sent from deep down inside. Hence the precision and timing, essential to rhyming. If you wish to pierce the cerebral line, you see, image is nothing, imagination is everything. Is there anything you wear that's more important than what you think? I think not, as I bum pace up, cruise to Herbie Hancock and fucking rock out with snot. You wanna look for me, I'll be in jewelry shops. I ain't buying my shirts and buying my damn pants and socks. Bitch, what? This shit's inside of me. I ain't riding the beat, it's the beat that is riding me.
Underground, intelligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent, ladies and gentlemen. Underground, intelligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent. Underground, intelligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent, ladies and gentlemen. Underground, intelligent hip-hop development progression. It's our intent.
An alcoholic, I just drink a lot. And maybe I'm a genius, or maybe I just think a lot. My intellectual retrospect bent to something.
You know that
like,
second verse was always straight garbage.
What are you talking about, man? It's not that bad.
I know what I'm talking about. Give these fuckers something.
What am I supposed to do? What?
Come on, man.
Alright, man. Alright, how about this? I remember hearing Mos Def run the alphabet. I just sat there in silence as a sign of respect. I knew what I had to do and that's what happened next. I run the periodic table to stay one step ahead. See, in the periodic table, hydrogen's number one. Cause hydrogen is what puts the shine in the sun through nuclear fusion. And when it's done, it leaves element number two, helium. Helium's the second lightest gas that there is, so we use it in balloons we give to little kids. Then there's lithium, often used to treat metal problems. Beryllium don't conduct electric currents, it stops them. Boron can be used to make things harden, and that smoke coming out of your exhaust, carbon. Carbon's arguably the most important element, and nitrogen's in the air at almost 80%. The rest of the air is mainly oxygen, and fluorine is the lightest of the halogens. Okay, that's enough teaching. I ain't trying to bore ya. Just trying to be a positive role model for you. Cause in my town, I'm blessed with many role models. So many that sometimes the mind just bogs. See, KRS is my teacher, Slick Rick's my ruler, Chuck D's my bridge. I'm just a preschooler. I still got growing to do though. I ain't trying to fool ya. But compared to all the other kids in my class, I'm much taller. I'm much taller.
Development progression.